Estamos con el señor We're with Juan Mr. Manuel Juan Manuel Gómez Robledo Verduzco, Mexico's ambassador to France. Días,
Hello, Mr. Ambassador.
Hello.
Thank you for joining us.
En este 2017,
Who will pay for this wall in 2017? Will Donald Trump's big wall ever see the light of day?
El muro o la gran muralla de Donald Trump?
El muro es algo
the wall is not up for discussion no between our two governments. The plan of Donald Trump's government is an insult. It is something we find offensive, that we consider a huge insult to the Mexican people. Individual countries should do what they think they must on their own territory, and naturally, Mexico will not pay a penny for this wall.
Y, por supuesto, México no pagará un centavo. Por ese muro.
Su país ha tenido que enfrentar una situación de violencia de diversa índole en ciertas regiones. ¿Cómo está lidiando actualmente el gobierno mexicano con esta situación?
Pues mire, con mucha cooperación internacional. México sabe que los desafíos que tiene.
Like Ciudad Juárez is much improved. Today, this is a city which has moved on. This is not just me saying it. The specialized press and NGOs have followed the transformation of Ciudad Juárez and of Tijuana. Some areas are still challenged by drug trafficking and organized crime. Without doubt, there has been a resurgence of violence, but the Mexican police are working more and more in a professional manner. There are federal police and also a national gendarmerie, which has been created in the style of the French model. France has given us a lot of support in this. What we would like to do is constantly develop our own capabilities.
Y lo que queremos es ir cada vez mejorando más nuestras capacidades.